Throwing from the gun, it's Hurts. Fighting his target, it's Ward. And he is going to have an Eagles first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. That goes as a gain of 36 on third down. They go play action with Hurts. He's got Smith here. And he gets it down a yard or two shy of the 30 before he's out of bounds. Only needing 2 yards on second down. Brings up second and two. They'll look to throw again. Steps away to his left. And he's going to be taken down. Back around the 35-yard line. On third down, it's Scott. And that play went nowhere. Losing yardage. It'll be back at the 36. The defense stiffens to force fourth down following that first down gain of 8. They'll try and throw for it with Hurts. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. Boy, it looked like he had it and dropped it. And the Chiefs defense comes up with a stop. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Big stop on the turnover on downs to get the football back, and now it's just all about salting this one away.
Yeah, just slowly bleed the clock away. Clock's definitely on your side. And, you know, when we talk about analytics in the game, what is this one? The advanced win metrics? Because if you take care of the football here, bleed the clock down, were they about 95% chance of winning?
Oh, yeah, I'd say 95 or better. I know you always say it, every coach does. It's just protecting the football at this point.
And knowing that the defensive guys, they're coming after the ball more than they are the person. They want to knock it free.
And this winds up a gain of 4 to the 41. Anthony Harris on the tackle. It's a gain of 4. 2 minutes left to...